Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I got myself into this situation. Well, it's a long story.
Our biggest issue so far is that neither Karsten nor I is a fan favorite. Jeff is more of a fan favorite than Karsten is, though.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. The thing I just... There are way more Jeff fans out there than there are Karsten fans, if we're being honest. People listen to me, but they're not fans.
Right.
Jeff has a dedicated group of people.
But they're not fans with me. They're fans at me.
Yep. I'm trying really hard not to wheeze as much, the wheeze laugh, but I'm realizing it's not going to...
That's so much of your personality, right?
It's part of the brand at this point, yeah.
Exactly. You know, sparkness to fill Mockingbird up.
Because I didn't understand the last chapter, okay?
And now, a musical interlude from Jeffrey Borislow.
We're no strangers.
This isn't about the movie. When I was little, I wanted to try and dig like the deepest hole I could. Like I really wanted to make my own outhouse in our backyard. So I tried digging. I didn't get very far, but I just had this massive hole in our backyard that I dug. And I was just wondering if I was alone in that hole.
I mean, people don't really dig holes in Florida, I don't
know. Oh yeah, I guess it's different there, but
question time. We'll jump in the pool later, but neighbor's having construction, so it's too loud to film outside. Skip. Karsten Knight says, "Hi." "Hello there." Blue Guy says, "This is pretty dank." Thanks, bro. Ashwin Kelly says, "Beautiful." I can't. Arlo Cristofaro says, "You did right. You will perfecto." Thank you, Arlo. And finally, oh yeah, you. Finally, just here to comment says, "Toes." Thank you all for your really nice comments.
If you would like me to respond to your comments, leave them down below. Until then, catch you on the flip side.
If you like this video, just like it, please. Thanks.